Turnout. We're going to play two sets, and the first set is going to be from smaller sub-combinations of the whole ensemble, and then we'll play as a quintet in the second half. The first piece of the evening is a piece called Entities, and that is going to be played for you by Hannah Marshall, Olie Brice and Tom Jackson.
Thank you.
probably move some stakes here for people to hunker in. Steve, you paid for two people. Did the other person you paid for get in?
That's a good question.
Hi. You can leave everything where it is. It's not an intermission, that's meant to allow the people come down here and play or you'll be trapped there again! Jesus Christ!
No helping some people!
It's to get away!
Yeah? So,
while we're trying out organize things.
So this group exists in sort of two forms. There's a form with drums and a form without drums. And originally this concert was going to be with the form with drums, and that's a sextet, and so we're going to have this symmetrical first half where we have two trios, and so I wrote pieces for the trio you just heard, and then the trio of me, Rachel, and those meant to be the great Steve Noble, but he's somewhere else, he's in Oslo, so he's probably getting paid more, but he's even colder, so anyway, so when Steve couldn't do it, I thought, can we do the piece written just as a duo, and I thought no, then I was going to write another piece instead. No, I didn't, so we're just going to play a bit. there's some sort of precedent for doing that. I think people have done that before on some occasions. Thank you. take a break now. I don't know quite how long. We'll try and keep it short. As long as it takes for you to all line up in an orderly fashion to get your drinks and come back. The entire ensemble, which to remind you is Hannah Marshall on cello. Yeah. Olie Brice on double bass. Yeah. Tom Jackson on clarinet and bass. Yeah. Rachel Musson on tenor sax. I'm Alex Ward, and I'm going to play the clarinet on this set. So we're going to play two pieces linked together, and they are called Entrenched and Several. So we're going to start off with Entrenched.